And we are back. So we just finished doing the Claire B scenario. Now we're doing the fourth survivor. Yes. Let's see if we can get through this. September 1998. Umbrella's Private Special Ops Group, USS Assault, the secret laboratory nest. Sure, we should make a will. What? Soldiers of the Union will all look to one man as they laugh. Doesn't matter how tough the mission is, we'll survive. And even if the unit gets wiped out, he always comes back. The USS Grim Reaper. At the time, everyone laughed at the man's ominous nickname as a bad joke. But now that man is the only one left standing. The one who is used to the stench of death, the smell of his fallen teammates. No one knows who he really is. All they know is his code name, Hunk.
And that's because the monsters always find him irresistible.
Come in, Alpha. Alpha, do you read?
Nighthawk, this is Hunk from Alpha Team.
Man, I thought you were all wiped out. I've been trying
I'm
to.
I'm at point K-12. Need info on my extraction.
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh?
My extraction point.
Relax, Mr. Reaper. I'm headed toward the front gate of RPD. Pick you up there.
Got it.
Alright, that's blocked out. Yeah, I gotta get back to the police station. Skipping you. Doggos, doggos.
They're sweet little puppies.
Far from sweet. Oh, okay, back up, back up. Oh no. Nope. Get off of me. Okay. Sure, I know exactly where I need to go. Okay, that's locked off.
Hey,
Oh my gosh. Get off me. And I'm dead. Or not. Okay, fine. Feeling have to go this way, or maybe this way. Men are coming back to life. Oh, over here. There we go. Come on. Okay, it looks like I can't go up this way. I have to go that way. Which leads right to the parking lot. No! Okay. I'm not dealing with any liquors. Okay, fine. I get it. I have to go this way. All the way. Alright. Yeah, take the bike. I didn't even see that liquor there. Alright. There better not be a liquor up here. No liquor up here. That's good. Alright, can't go through that door. Of course, of course. Come on. Ooh. Okay. Nope. Wait a second, I'm not gonna heal just yet. This way? Nope. Nope. He's right behind me. Okay, I got it. No! Know for a fact that I'm probably gonna have to go upstairs. Yep. I know for a fact there's gonna be a liquor here. Oh no! Why is there Ivy's up here? It's not fair. Of course. The ladder, hunk. What? So stairs then? Or is it that door there? Okay. Goggles again. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, I know where I have to go. I know where I have to go. Get off of me. It's upstairs. No! Watch as I die. Ho, 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 ha, ha.
You go up and down and up and down and sideways. Christ almighty.
I know. I gotta retry from the beginning. Oh. Well, I know what I gotta do now.
I'm at point K-12. Need info on my extraction.
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh?
My extraction point.
I'm headed toward the front gate of RPD. Pick you up there.
Got it. Okay, they got some of the, there we go.
See, they got you going up, then they got you going down. Then they got you going sideways, then you gotta go up again, then you gotta go down again. Right. Blow a hole in the roof and get a balloon.
Got me just psyched having to go through all this rigmarole just to be able to. Like,
then we go sideways, then we go up again. Then we go up the elevator.
Let me keep my concentration.
Then we go up the steps.
You're gonna keep doing this until I die.
Further up.
Gotta be careful.
Then we go sideways.
Shh. It's starting to get on my nerves, dude.
And you don't think this is getting on me?
Why are you watching? I see you! Oh,
now!
Nope. Find a way to get up here, are you?
It's like a whole city of going up and down.
And I'm dead. I have to survive that. Of course. I got it. If you want to leave this, Dad, you can.
Huh?
I said, if you don't want to, you know, continue watching any of this, you don't have to. If you don't want to. You know, because I'm going to try and do this.
I'm at point K-12.
Extraction.
Guess there's no keeping down the Grim Reaper, huh?
My extraction point.
Relax, Mr. Reaper. I'm headed toward the front gate of RPD. You up there.
Done.
Okay, I'm still fine. That's good. Of course, again, I'm just gonna zigzag my way through the dogs.
Yeah.
Gotta find-
find another way out.
Heads up. Guys at the top just ordered a full cleanup on Raccoon City, so move fast. You can kiss your ass goodbye.
Got it.
Well, now my dad's, not watching, so I'm on my own. Come here. No. Of course. How? How is he up here? Alright, there we go. Ugh. Oh no, he's following me. Come on. Come on! Ha! You just sucker punched a zombie. That happened. Oh my gosh, I am just doing worse with each try. I think another zombie got sucker punched. I got some grenades still, so that's good. Well, one grenade. I gotta save it. There goes X. Oh, I completely forgot about you. Come on. I gotta walk.
Punk, time's up.
Go, Nighthawk. Get out.
I'm not gonna just
this
leave
war.
You. God damn it.
Oh, boy. Come on. No! I'm dead. I am dead. Come on, come on, come on, come on, honk! Please tell me. I got it, I got it, I got it. Or not. Come on! Yeah. Yeah. You know what? I'll try this tomorrow, actually. I think I should just simply try it tomorrow or the day after. Yeah, I'm not done with Resi 2 yet, so I'll be back. I guess like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to click on the bell icon for more notifications. Yeah. Bye.